Hi everyone, this is Sharmila and welcome back to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'll be sharing you a very easy and tasty dim bhapa recipe. This is actually steamed egg recipe which is traditionally made with hot and flavorful mustard seeds paste. But today I'll be sharing you an unique and different style of bhapa dim recipe which is more easier than any steamed egg curry recipe. So let's get started with the ingredients list. For this recipe we need hard boiled egg. So first I am going to show you how to boil the egg from scratch. In a saucepan like this, heat 1.5 liter of water. Make sure that you take the sufficient amount of water so that the eggs can be immersed in the water very well. In this water I am going to be adding 1 teaspoon of vinegar, 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Salt makes the egg easier to peel and it also prevents the egg from cracking. Salted water also helps to make the egg white form up more quickly. It also helps plug small leak if the shell cracks during the cooking process. When the water is little bit warm up, place the eggs one by one very gently to prevent cracking. Now bring it to boil on high flame for 5 minutes. After that, switch off the heat and cover with the lid. Let it be covered for 10 minutes. Then remove the lid, throw away the hot water and replace with normal water to cool down the temperature. When the temperature is cooled down and easier to touch, drain out the cold water also. Now I'll be showing you the easiest trick to peel lot of eggs at a time. After draining out the excess water, shake the saucepan gently. After a while, the eggshell will be cracked and separated. Just like this, now see how easily the eggshells came out. Before cooking, make sure that you wash the eggs with clean water to prevent any tiny bit of shells. Now cut the eggs in half. To do so, I'm using a thread. Put the thread in the middle of egg and you will get a perfect half egg. So as you can see, after cutting with thread, we got a smooth and perfect half of the egg. But if you use knife, the egg yolks will be crumbly like this. In this way, I cut all the eggs into half. Now let's make the gravy for dim bhapa. In a mixing bowl, I'm gonna be adding 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/3 teaspoon salt, or you can adjust the salt according to your taste, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, 4 slitted green chilies. You can balance the hotness according to your taste. Now add 1/2 cup mustard oil and 1 cup room temperature milk. Mix all of them together. This mustard oil will bring the hot and pungent flavor of mustard and replace the mustard paste very well. Milk will also bring the creaminess and thickness in the gravy. Now put in the egg halves, dab in very gently. You can steam the eggs either in microwave or in gas also. In microwave, it will take only 4 to 5 minutes to be steamed. And if you want to do in a simple karai or saucepan, then follow this method. In a wide mouth pan, put water. Don't fill the pan with water. Just 1 or 2 cups of water to give the egg bhapa nice steam. On that, put a ring or stand like this so that the glass bowl and the bottom of the pan get some gap between. So when the water came to a rolling boil, put the prepared bowl with a lid. This glass bowl is microwave and heat proof. If you don't have this kind of glass bowl, you can also use steel box. Then cover the pan, bring the heat medium to low. Now steam it for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, you can check once if it is done. If it is not steamed properly, you can steam it for more 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, it will be done definitely. After the takeout and see the dim bhapa, it is already done. Sprinkle some chopped coriander to make the steamed egg more flavorful. Then it is ready to serve. Serve this steamed egg curry or dim bhapa with piping hot rice. It's just heavenly delicious. I also have uploaded this recipe in my Bengali channel. In case you want the link, I put in the iCard which is showing on the screen, and you can also check the link in the description below. So hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you like this video, please give this a big thumbs up, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you soon. Till then, take care and bye.